This is the oldest armored vehicle in the fleet of the Ukrainian forces. The Ferret Scout Car was introduced in the UK Army in 1952. It has room for two persons and is able to withstand small arms fire. It is often armed with a light machine gun. The production of the Ferret was ended in 1971. The car was likely brought to Ukraine by non-state organizations. Today, the Ferret Scout Cars can be privately purchased for around $11,000. In Ukraine, it is mainly used as a transportation vehicle.